In this video, we are going to see how we can configure the UCD plugin to generate a data in file. Now we'll start entering the values for these fields. So this is my server URL. I'll generate an offline token. Then I'll enter the project name. So this is my project name, which is UCD integration. And my schema name is personal details. The root element is root colon student. And I'll keep the number of records as 10, field value is 10. Connection name is not applicable since the data storage is file. Output format can be CSV. And the data file location can be downloads folder. So now I've entered all the information. We'll save the information and we'll run it. I'm running the application. So execution was successful, and as you can see, the data generation was also successful, and the file got saved to download folder. And as you can see, we see a file that is generated containing 3 columns. Name, age, and city. In the next video, we are going to see how we can configure the UCD plugin to generate a data in any JDBC supported database.